There goes James inside. Sweet deuce right there. That could have been an answer. Okay, James. They need to stop playing Blake more. That's what I was talking on the West Nana, Lamar Odom trip. Okay, KD got the ball. Who's on the bench? What the hell? Why they got Kuz on the bench? Okay, there goes James. Good down drop inside the Clark. That dude is on Jesus, mother oil Christ. He actually getting his time and he's showing the out. Blowing him out 45-22 to be expected. Inside James with the good outlet. Down drop inside to who was that? I see you, boy. Ball bringing it up. What you gonna do? Oh my lord. They tried to trap him. James. Here we go. Come on, James. Good down drop. Wow. Good nice dunk. Oh god. That was nice, girl. Keep doing that. Keep finessing like that. And you're gonna be alright. Okay, Millsap. I'm pretty sure you're gonna wake up. KD. Top of the free throw right there. He regular with it. Cook. KD again. Pull up. Another free throw. Down drop inside. Oh my god. Zip over Harden. It's late for James to be in there like that. Meditation and stuff like that. Okay, man, that was a good, interesting game right there. Brooklyn came out just dominant, okay? Doing what they do best, man. Yeah, man, the Brooklyn Nets, man, they off the chain, okay? Kyrie come back, you know, mid-season. I hope he come back before that. You know, because I heard they got like a 7-game home stint coming up, and I think this is it right here. And, yeah, I heard he can't play at the home game, so maybe he can play on the road or something like that. We're going to see how it turned out, man, for Kyrie Irving. You dig what I'm talking about, man? I'm pulling for you, boy, up and down. I just hope it's just some personal issues you're going through. Get the shot, man, and come on back to the Chris Neal. You dig and play the game. Okay, but yeah, man, that's it right there, man. Another good reaction video from your reaction guru, LC1. Okay, make sure you like, share, comment, and subscribe. And turn that notification bell. Don't get bored of these reactions. Okay, and I'm gonna see y'all on the next reaction.
Yeah. Hey, man. I best gonna keep it 100 with y'all, man. Yeah, man, yeah. I'm saying I ain't the OG, the original.
Yeah.
Hey, man, he's a duplicate.
Yeah.
He's a duplicate. He's a duplicate. Yeah, he's a duplicate, nigga. He's a duplicate. He's a duplicate, nigga. And I'm a original motherfucking OG, nigga.
Yeah. Don't forget to get your custom t-shirts, you dig what I'm talking about, from LC the World. You see the custom prints all over the show, you dig what I'm talking about. We ain't playing no game. The custom sweater, you dig what I'm talking about, yeah. With the back end print on it, same. I got the t-shirts as well, you dig. Unisex, long sleeve, you dig. Now we got the full zip up, you dig what I'm talking about. Stood up with the hood on it, stood up with the back print as well, you dig what I'm talking about. We ain't playing no game. And then I got the full zip up, custom with the pockets on it and stuff, you dig what I'm talking about. Back print and sleeve and print, you dig what I'm talking about. Prints everywhere. Then I got the yoga pants, you dig what I'm talking about. Joggers, you dig what I'm talking about, for men. Then I got the crop new t-shirts for the ladies, you dig what I'm talking about. Look at that, she look comfortable in it. Then I got the sports bra, you dig what I'm talking about. Get the sports bra, you dig what I'm talking about. The back print, you dig what I'm talking about. The back print, you dig what I'm talking about. We ain't playing no game. And then I got the yoga pants for the ladies, you dig what I'm talking about. Biker booty shorts, you dig what I'm talking about. For the, put that piece can round out, you dig what I'm talking about. Then I got the yoga leggings, you dig what I'm talking about. So when she jogging and everything, and I got the capris right there with the custom LC right between the thighs, you dig. And I got the custom socks, you dig what I'm talking about. You're gonna find them on socks like that, nowhere on the planet. And then last but not least, I got the LC the World jersey, you dig what I'm talking about. Then I got the back print on there. Look at that back print, look good. Then I got the Airmatic one, my street ball jersey with the 2-fold on it. And then I got the little sleeve pull-up bag right there for the ladies, you dig. I'm drawstring back, And then I got the real backpack. You know what I'm talking about? LCD1, look at the back. Look at the front. You know, look at the top. You know what I'm talking about? Everything is looking good. You know what I'm talking about? And then I see the world's neighborhood. And then I got the extra iPhone 10 case. You know what I'm talking about? And then I got the iPhone 6 case. 7, 8, 9. Let's order what you want. And then I got the custom print. You know what I'm talking about? LCD1, baby. And then I got the custom man. You know, you want to get drunk and drink and stuff to my store. And then I got the snuggle pillow. You know, you want to get snuggle with your lady. Yeah.